सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, मेक इजी इलेक्ट्रिकल टेक्नोलॉजी एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन टू गेट नोटिफिकेशन। वेलकम, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक। आफ्टर दिस लेक्चर यू विल डू ऑल द प्रॉब्लमेटिक on this resonance as well as the theoretical MCQ type of questions. So without any delay, coming to this lecture, resonance is a state where the current is maximum or the voltage is minimum with respect to at a certain frequency. So as per the circuit, this is of two types, that is of a series resonance and parallel resonance. So coming to the series resonance circuit, series resonance circuit is also called as acceptor circuit, So with series of resistor R, L and C supplying a voltage source having the frequency F, current through this circuit will be the total voltage divided by the impedance Z. This impedance is given by R plus J XL minus XC. Condition for resonance, the impedance should be minimum. That means the reactance will be zero. Condition for resonance is XL must be equal to XC, that is Z equal to R. What is Z? Z equal to R square plus XL minus XC square whole square. So this Z equal to root over of R square, as this term will be zero, so Z equal to R. This is the condition for resonance in case of a series resonance. So the current will be V upon Z, that equal to V by R. So that means this is a condition for a pure resistance. That means the power factor will be of unity power factor, UPF, as it is a pure resistive circuit. So next, calculating the cos phi, that is power factor is equal to R upon Z, that is equal to, here Z equal to Z, that is R upon R. So this is one. We found that in case of a resonance circuit, the power factor is unity. This is very important. It comes in most of the MCQ questions in the exam. So this condition, as you know, XL is equal to XC. So XL is 2 pi FL, that is equal to 1 by 2 pi F. And this F is nothing but F0, that is the resonance frequency, that is 1 upon 2 pi root over L into C. So the vector diagram will be at resonance, as we know that the voltage of this two of inductor and the capacitor will be opposite to each other. That is, only the present is this, and the current and the voltage will be in phase, that is of unity power factor. This is in phase. The current and voltage will be in phase. Let us see some properties of this series resonance circuit. The first property is, this is of unity power factor. The net reactance is zero, that is X equal to zero. Maximum circuit current, that is current is maximum. So this is called acceptor circuit. That is why this circuit is called acceptor circuit. Here the impedance is minimum, that means the admittance is maximum. In this graph, you can analyze all the parameter with respect to this omega. Omega is the angular frequency, 2 pi f. So at resonance frequency, the impedance is 0. The impedance is minimum. You can see this straight line is of resistance straight line, that is the impedance is near to, that is exactly equal to this resistance, that is impedance is minimum. That that means below the resonance frequency and above the resonance frequency, the impedance is increases. Similarly, in case of this X, and X is minimum, that is X is 0 at resonance frequency. So you can see this plot that the at resonance the current is maximum where the impedance is minimum, and these two are of the cutoff frequency, lower cutoff frequency, and this is the higher cutoff frequency. So